news this morning. Portland police investigating a death that happened at Southwest First Avenue and Southwest Ankeny Street.
Now, police say they found a woman down, injured, and not breathing this morning. Officers provided CPR until paramedics got there to treat her, but she did die on scene, officials tell us. Police are still trying to find out how she died, and this intersection is closed until it's complete. If you have any information, reach out to Portland police.
Happening now, police are looking